Then we did the cut ocho by itself, ocho cortado. Leader staying back in his spine so that the lady falls into the cross. She falls forward. Same thing, but interrupted into a leg wrap here. And out. And then we put all the pieces together and did this big long figure, which we've been working on for 3 weeks. So hopefully you guys have it well enough you can use it in your dancing now. Up and sacada, back, ocho, high, front, cortado, leg wrap, voleo al piso, and out.
So now next week you're gonna start the following figure. Gave you a preview so you can work on it. I'm going to do it a couple of times.
Nothing is finite.
Okay, one more time. And so.
So rock, step, back. Cross behind, sacada, barrida. Back, barrida.
So for now, you just.
Sandwich, front. Voleo. Back, barrida. Voleo. Sacada. Back side, front. Ocho cortado and out. And we will get you there.